Bro, this motherfucker done take an interview to a strip club, bro. This is another level. This one is another level. They took it to another degree. We're going to check this out. Somebody sent me this. So we're just going to go ahead and check it out and see what they have to say. Like, it's another level to take an interview to a damn strip club. Y'all want to see all them damn bullies in y'all? Y'all make sure y'all hit that sub button, man. Y'all support the channel.
Sure, at night got everything that everybody got. Nigga, like, you couldn't sleep one night? You like, word. Hey, is your toenail still growing?
Everything.
You like, word. Yeah. They're like, you got one gray hair? You like, yes, I do.
Yo, yeah.
I got it.
And then you start subscribing,
you know,
to
Sonny
this shit.
Bought everything. Sonny got everything. Sonny bought all that shit.
No, let's leave Sonny out of this. He been fucking up
Sonny
all
day. Sonny know
about that. He only been good with him.
But you know what it is?
I got
him.
No, I got Sonny.
It's the consistency, though.
That's
people,
my guy.
She got my bag, and I got hers.
Yeah, go ahead.
People not really consistent, though.
With CMOS?
No, just with the regimen.
With any of those things, yeah.
So a motherfucker think they going to take it for like a week or two.
Yeah, natural remedies, you got to do that shit for like a year.
Yeah, you got to, you know, you got to be, but that's just like with anything. CMOS every day. Consistency is key.
Motherfuckers take it 2 days, be like, I don't feel nothing.
Just even out here.
That's what happens.
Yeah. Right. Out here in the climate, just success, music. This is why people, you know, people might have the talent or the gift, but they not consistent. So, motherfucker, they just go away. They don't make nothing, though. Right? Mm-hmm. But then you might have a person, you be like, all right, cool. I got a saying, right? Having no talent is the new talent, right? Mm-hmm. So it's like, that's a fact, though.
It is. Having no talent is the new talent. I gotta throw my
Why niggas
away.
Get famous just because they views piling? We'll get all the views.
Yep.
Violence, stupid new challenge,
yep.
Whole lot of ignorant dudes on the news.
Hacking the algorithm, however you
can. Getting booked for 2,000 because they post a nude styling. Think about it.
That's
Have
a fact.
New talent. That's the new talent. I saw a bitch on red carpet. I said, tell me what you do. She said, I'm pretty. I pierce my clit, my titties, my belly button too. I twerk for the gram. My videos get a hella bunch of views. That's very fucking cool, but tell me what you do. It's disgusting. Hoes winning be the image they pumping. Bitches getting famous or famous niggas they fucking.
Period.
But it's the nigga fault they getting caught.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm about
you can't
the
blame
back.
The hoes. At the end of the day, them bitches is hustling, man.
Period.
That was just quick something, but like that's the real shit though. So when you're not consistent, but when somebody, when you're not consistent,
y'all know, bro,
like,
when it comes
period.
To this,
I'm better than this person.
Strict
I'm better
ground,
than that
bro.
Person.
Let me ask you a question.
This other person
some shots.
Let me ask you a question.
Yeah. Right, she's guest host today. I forgot.
But what's the problem?
As far as what? I like the way you said that too. Like, confrontational.
Yes, I like
it. It's about to be a battle.
What's the problem?
Book, be good.
No, I was. What do you mean? I'm from Harlem.
No, I'm saying.
A boy, he want to know what the problem is because he don't say a lot right there. And we all know she's been run through in the game. So she going to pay a top away with that ball head she got, bro. She got some pretty teeth, though. Like, y'all know she going to feel a top away. What's the problem, mother?
Damn, but what's the problem?
That nothing. I ain't have a problem with none of that shit. I just report the news.
Okay, but you just freestyling.
I just, having no talent,
but
the new talent.
But do you believe
it? As having no talent is the new talent?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah, but is it a problem?
Is it a problem?
Yeah. Like, do you feel some type of way?
No, it's because I don't got nothing to do with me.
It's
just what I see.
Do we make some noise for that?
Hold on.
If you think about it, right? It's a talent in itself, though. If having no talent is a talent, that's some talent. Now you're talented. Like, you're talented at not being talented.
That became a talent. Right.
That became a talent.
But like, who do you blame for that?
Blame?
That's society's thing.
Yep.
Like, who do you blame for that? Like, is it the girl's problem or is it the consumer?
Oh, this is not even just about females. Guys, that was just the woman thing that I used. That was just one aspect.
But I just feel like guys should just never talk about women.
As far as
everything. Like, it should never be a conversation.
You said talk about them?
Yeah, like, as far as, like, okay, let's say, like, me, Kim Kardashian, Jada, Ari. Like, it should never be a conversation amongst men because it's, like, you have to then blame the consumer, right? Because these girls, us, are, like...
Why should you call the hoes, though? Why don't you call real women? Beyonce... Kelly Rowland. Call the one that don't put themselves out. Call the one that haven't been run through. You know what I mean? Y'all that have been run through, that's how y'all get the fame and y'all gonna be talked about all the time.
Known as like not having talent, but like we make a lot of money.
Well, you just showed me you was talented, so that's kind of like,
yeah. No, I get it, right? But like, so let's say, like
this discussion, keep it respectful.
No, it's a good discussion.
Everything respect.
No, it's
a real
discussion. It's respect. It's always respect. It's always respect.
This, but,
right?
But this is why it should being be being addressed. Right. It's a conversation.
Right. It should be.
I just feel like when it comes to men, right? Yeah. And it's like hoes and all that, right? But like, y'all stick y'all dick in everything, but then you call us hoes for the consumer loving us.
Men don't care.
Niggas still calling chicks hoes?
Yeah. You just did.
No.
Bro, it's a player.
I'm reporting on... No.
No, you did in your freestyle.
What I'm saying is hoes is what they... Right? That's what they say. Hoes. You just said hoes, right?
No, everything you said that.
Right, but that's not from me.
He was saying it from a different
POV. I'm saying it from...
That was the rhyme that was saying it from a different POV.
When I said... Oh, on the news, right? That was the beginning of the... What I forgot what I said, too. It was like, I said something about the news, right? You see something on the news wilding, like a new challenge on the news. Everything,
Luda, this, is being, smiley,
this is being reported. This is
so
not for me.
Do you believe that girls that are on and popping, or like if they're fucking somebody and they get on and popping, are they hoes?
Hell, no. Well, ain't no hoes to me. Yeah, I'm a hoe. What do you mean? Everybody's a hoe. Yeah, right?
Oh, wow. It got weird.
Yeah. Wait, what? Bro, hope
it's
something.
No, Jesus.
Bro, he's a player. He's not trying to admit to that. Yes, though. Oh,
yeah.
Words,
that.
Right?
There's no, a word, right? But, like, so I guess what I'm trying to say is, like, those are derogatory labels, right? So, like,
well, yeah, I think y'all put like in a comment section, man.
Calling you the N-word, right?
Yeah.
Those are, like, derogatory labels, right? But as people of color, right, we feel some type of way.
To me, I'm going to say a white man calling a black man the N-word is just going to depend on what the conversation is. If you, both of you are friends and y'all feel like that, it's different. It depends on how you say it. You know what I mean? Like, I just think, yeah, it depends on what the conversation. If you guys are arguing and you bring that in there, it's a no-no. If you guys are smiling and laughing and y'all talk like that, it's understandable.
But when it comes to men and women, a lot of men don't feel some type of way about the derogatory labels that are put on women, especially black women or women of color. So that's why I asked you when you said ho, like, what do you mean?
Hugh Charles.
Hoes, like, that's what just a regular saying. Hoes, niggas, bitches, my nigga. Like, that's just everything.
But when you say nigga, you say it in an endearing way, right?
Not really sometimes.
Sometimes, but it's not like a white man would be saying it. It
you
wouldn't be the
not.
Same thing.
Like, what do you mean?
But it wouldn't be the same thing, correct? It would be more in an endearing way as far as, like, a black person saying it to another black person. So when men say hoes to women, it's in a derogatory way. It's not in a loving, endearing way.
Not all the time, though. I don't think so. Not all the time.
It's usually the energy that's put into
like niggas be with their family and coming in. Like, I'm pretty sure we all got family. A nigga pop, like, nigga call their daughter, you hoes in here just not cleaning up and shit like that. Niggas grandfathers do that shit. Like,
wait, who did that to their daughter?
Niggas.
Good question.
Brandon say whatever the fuck he want to say. I'm not gonna hold heifers. You have like.
I just feel like I'm not trying to pick on you, but as a feminist,
no, you can't. Nobody could pick on me.
All I'm saying is like as
I'm the aggressor all the time.
No, I am.
Yeah, no, I'm just telling you. I'm the aggressor.
No, I am though.
I'm a Sagittarius.
Guys, listen, Merry Christmas.
No, but I am.
yo, you know it's real when he threw out his sign right now.
I know. This is I'm a Sagittarius too. You shit me?
I just feel like men just should never say that.
No, I understand. Like I'm, you know, but
like hoes.
Do you talk about niggas in a derogatory way?
Niggas ain't shit.
Oh, no, this hold on, let me
I mean, it's like majority. It's like,
look at her damn long ass nugget. Niggas ain't shit. Giving some real strong niggas ain't shit head. Niggas ain't shit. Ball headed. But you mad? Really? Is something wrong with these females nowadays? We're like, what the hell? She did not just say that, bro. After arguing that you can't say females are whole, or after arguing that you can't call females whole, or you can't, men don't have nothing to say about females. And she gonna go ahead and say men ain't shit. Man.
like a black person saying it to another black person. So when men say hoes to women, it's in a derogatory way. It's not in a loving, endearing way.
Not all the time though. I don't think so.
It's usually the energy that's put into
like niggas be with their family and coming here. Like, I'm pretty sure we all got family. Yeah. A nigga probably like, nigga call their daughter, you hoes in here just not cleaning up and shit like that. Niggas grandfathers do that shit. Like,
wait, who did that?
I've been in grandpa's
do that.
Wait a minute.
Granddad say whatever the fuck he want to say. I'm not going to hold heifers. You have, like.
I just feel like I'm not trying to pick on you, but as a feminist,
no, you can't. Nobody could pick on me.
All I'm saying is like as
I'm the aggressor all the time.
No, I am.
Yeah, no, I'm just telling you, I'm the aggressor.
No, I am though.
I'm a Sagittarius.
Guys, listen, Merry Christmas.
No, but I am.
Yo, you know it's real when he threw out his sign right now.
I know. This is I'm a Sagittarius too. You shit me?
I just feel like men just should never say that.
No, I understand. Like I'm, you know, but
like hoe.
Do you talk about niggas in a derogatory way?
Niggas ain't shit.
I
mean, it's like majority.
It's like reparations.
If I say all athletes, your teeth are like really like. I paid a lot of money for these.
I know, yo, that shit's the goodest shit. I'm over here trying to be. Trying to engage in some shit. I just keep looking like that. Yeah,
all I'm saying is
33 of them shit.
When we talk about.
You guys are all right.
Hold on. Right, this is a good
Sonny,
podcast.
She didn't tell you to shut the fuck up.
So, I love you, Sonny.
I love Amber.
When we talk about stereotypes,
absolutely.
Right? We talk about majority. We're not talking about every single person in that stereotype, correct?
Yeah, absolutely not.
Right. So. When men call women hoes,
I agree with you. Just so you know.
So okay, but if a white man calls himself the N word, does it hurt as bad as a white man calling a black man the N word?
I don't.
There's not pain. There's not pain behind it.
If a white man call himself the N word.
Yeah, like if a white boy calls another white boy the N word.
Yeah.
What pain is behind that? There's no pain behind that.
It's the same like a black guy calling another black guy the N-word. There's no pain beside it too. Like, what's she talking about?
Yeah, he's like, okay, right?
Is she
but if a white
sense,
man calls a black
sense.
Person the N-word, Ooh. Right? There's pain
is
behind
the ER?
It. ER. Yeah, the ER.
You know the ER is a big
right?
deal.
So, yeah,
he went
so
hard
on,
ER?
Hold on.
Yeah, hard
but what
ER.
I'm saying is that when a man calls a woman a hoe,
mm-hmm.
it's very derogatory. As like,
is it never endearment though? Is it never a term of endearment?
No, because if you call yourself a hoe, right, you're the shit. You get a lot of women. If we're called a hoe, right?
But you're saying there's no scenario where a man could call a woman a hoe and it's a term of endearment?
No.
No scenario at all. Wow.
Not directly.
Like, baby,
right?
You're such a
No,
hoe.
I'm just saying in a conversation with someone you know.
Yeah, like if we have
like if you know a girl and you're talking shit.
Hoe.
No.
Suck this dick like.
Oh my goodness, they're taking this. Silas, bro! God damn! Hopefully they don't block this video, man, because they're cussing, they're talking ruthless. This motherfucker said, baby, you are such a whore. Like, what? Loader! Why you loading, my guy?
Like a fucking hoe.
Oh my god.
You my fucking slut.
Hold on, y'all, only sexually. That's in a very comfortable environment, right? So, like, if you're with your woman and she's like, no, but you know she means yes, it's a very comfortable environment, right? If you're with a woman you just met and she says no, you know it's a very...
Why she said no, bro? Let her go, bro. Don't do that. You're going to jail.
A different scenario.
It's rapey.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, that's rape, I think.
Right,
yeah.
So that doesn't apply. So if you're with your significant other and you're like, you fucking hoe, and she's like, yeah, daddy, that's so hot.
Right. Not hot.
It's very different.
That throws me off. But it's she got to be deep. She got to keep it up.
But it's very different. That's
no,
very
it is.
But
it is.
Let's
but couldn't
be
it be
logical.
To the individual? Shouldn't each individual decide what
bother them or not.
Come on, y'all.
Like, I'm just saying, each individual has the right to say I'm bothered or not bothered.
Is that we're not 12 years old.
Right.
We know the difference. Mm. We know the difference of when you call somebody a hoe or if you're with somebody that's comfortable with that in a sexual situation. I just feel like men just shouldn't.
Shouldn't have
these derogatory labels towards women at all, because it really doesn't matter about a woman's sexuality. Mm. It does not matter.
It does.
Right? Y'all know, like, for example, right? You can know who, let's say me, you can know who I dated, right?
Well,
right. But you don't know my sexual history. Mm. So you can call me a hoe without knowing my sexual history at all. So it's just a derogatory label thrown at women to make us feel uncomfortable with who we are and our sexuality. So I just feel like men should like completely refrain from that.
Yeah, I just comment down there to what she just said, man. That she can be dating somebody and you don't know her sexuality and...
At, like, white people should refrain from the N-word 100%. If you love us, if you love us as women... You should just completely just not say those derogatory labels at all.
But y'all should stop being
bold.
Can
I say something?
Sure.
I feel like men can be hoes.
But it's not the
white
the
people
same.
Could never be niggas.
Exactly. Mm. Exactly is what I'm telling you.
So you're right. So
you just,
you're
but
right.
You just proved my point is what I'm exactly. saying, right? Mm. White people can never be niggas, right? But men can be hoes, but it doesn't have the same derogatory feeling when you say it to a man versus a woman. We have to bear that. We have to feel that.
I feel like, I think that's all in them, though. Pardon me. I'm sorry. I think that's all within you, though. I think how, like, because, all right, say we just throw away hoe, right? Then a nigga start just calling a female, hey, what's up, you Douce bottle?
Yeah, so then that'll be a derogatory
term.
She's
gonna be fucked up now. It's like, now that's the new hope.
Derogatory is derogatory. Just don't do it.
Right, but that's the thing. You put energy, or we put power into words.
No, you put power into words.
And so do you.
As a man.
And so
no.
Do you as a woman.
You do that. We have to bear that. We have to live with that. You don't have to live with that.
Hold on. So, everybody.
Easiest drink champs I've ever done in my life.
Yeah.
I'm shutting the fuck up.
Titles will be titles. Right?
No. Men dictate that. You no. guys dictate.
When you walk around in the city and you come from Johnny to Danny to Benny to Sidney to Granny to this to that to that, what you want somebody to label you a queen? Queen of the city or a public top of the city? You know what I mean? So, female don't want to be accountable for nothing, bro. Not all, but has seen the saying that don't be that. They don't go and call you that. Don't be that. It's just simple and easy. It's like you look at a man and say he's a party foul. If he never touch a kid, he's not a party foul. Don't just do it. You can't escape from your past, bro. You don't walk like that. You cannot. You don't just walk like that. You can't erase those things back. Y'all know what I mean?
That when you call a woman a hoe, we're less than. When we should be equal. Feminism means equality. That's all it means. It doesn't mean that we're superior. It doesn't mean that we hate men. We just want equality. So when you call us derogatory labels, we are then not equal.
Men and female are not equal.
I feel what you're saying.
I don't know what equal she's talking about, but in real life,
demeaning.
Men and female
throw that at you.
Yes.
And but the pot is you.
So if
for
a
that
white man comes
point.
To you and calls you the N-word, how are you gonna feel?
Why would he bring in the white
yeah.
person?
No, because she's trying to the point.
There's no other derogatory label for men.
Hurt each other.
No. Let me say that one more time. There is no other derogatory label for men.
How do you know the queen?
Name a derogatory label towards a man.
Because I just don't want you to think I agree with any of this.
I'm with a whole bunch. That's innumerable.
You can't call through the bitch. You call through the bitch, he's going to go crazy.
Clown, piece of shit.
That's what I'm saying.
How does it
it's the
feel?
Energy that
yo, I'm for.
It's centuries. It is centuries.
You feel what I'm saying, though?
No,
if I
don't.
If I call somebody a hoe.
But I'm telling you, it's you centuries
it?
Of derogatory labels.
I never knew hoe was around for centuries.
Battle rap.
Centuries.
At least
not
I love the argument.
Yo.
Like, it's the same thing.
I just feel like we should, if it don't apply, let it fly. That's what I feel like. That's like the end all be all. Like, if you're not a hoe, then I'm not a hoe. You ain't talking to me.
If you call me a hoe, What am I supposed to say to that?
I mean, what do you mean? You could say what you
want. No, what am I supposed to say?
Nobody else gonna take
their
shot, but take mine.
Take a shot.
Let's take a shot. Shot
o'clock. It's my brother's birthday, man.
Yeah, still my birthday.
My brother, man.
And I would never call you a hoe.
It's dead live birthday. Like,
that's the baby one.
But you'll call somebody else
I would call you my home girl.
Yo, can we agree to...
That's the closest...
Can you disagree?
Can you just
Because I don't think people are disagreeing,
anymore.
Really.
Yeah.
That's what
you
was
what, ho?
Right, like...
Ho,
I think we're on the same page, but on the wrong plane.
It's deep, it's deep.
Let's clear it out.
Can you please try not to use that anymore?
Absolutely.
Like, I'm not mad at you. I'm trying to educate you how women feel. It's really is. It really it is. It's love. No. It's love. Like, listen, as a feminist, I'm not mad at y'all because y'all were raised a certain way. All men.
Man, like, she's a fucking player, bro. Like, why can't you be accountable for what she done, bro? It's a lot of girls out here that want to walk around and open their legs and because they look up to Amber Rose. Because they look up to your bald head. You know, I think a lot of damn females, they move around and act stupid thinking that that's the right way. Because you did it and you came out with all this money. So now they want to do the same thing. And you were sitting here talking about.
And were, right? All men are raised a certain way.
Bro, don't accept it.
You said it in your freestyle, and it made me uncomfortable.
I'm saying what people say that.
But he said it in a way. Like,
He
did.
I'm saying people say, this is what people say.
That's not what he said.
This nigga loaded is killing me.
Y'all can't gaslight me.
No, we're not trying to gaslight you. I'm trying to.
All I'm saying is.
I literally said
that. The reason why I keep bringing up white people using the N-word with the hard E-R at the end, right, is because there's pain behind it. And when you beautiful people, men, say that to women, there's pain behind it. Y'all gotta stop doing that to us.
And I will.
It is okay for us to be sexual beings. It's okay for us.
He will.
Thank you.
And I will.
But I'm just gonna ask.
Can I ask one more thing?
Yes.
All right. Is there special occasions that I could use it?
Yes.
All right. That's all I want to know. Like,
your girlfriend likes to be called a hoe.
If his girlfriend fucks some other dude?
If your girlfriend likes to be called a hoe while she's sucking your dick, by all means, have fun.
There it is.
Okay. But now that his girlfriend fucks around on him, he can't do it then?
Let's go. No.
Yeah, give me another shot. Another shot. Wait.
What did you call someone on?
Can I get another shot?
Goddamn.
And happy birthday, motherfucker.
Hey, I don't like to be called motherfucker. It is derogatory.
We all some holding this motherfucking table right now.
Lux coming in with this shit. Look, as soon as Lux come with these.